Get a closer look at the events at Stormont tonight on Insight at 10:40. With Italian Kitchen on 4, we have the bill next after news update.
Hundreds of perfumes without the expense. The Perfume Shop.
Castle Court is open to midnight tonight for a great fun-filled family Christmas night out. Castle Court, where Christmas shopping really is magic.
Champagne for a bubbly personality. Fresh melon. What a capital idea. He lights a lager when he's watching himself on TV. Christini from the Think Party range. Yeah, he's a real party animal, all right. And nuts. Very definitely nuts.
Check out the Christmas crackers at your co-op. It's a family thing.
Are you sure you know what you're doing with that?
Of course, simple.
You always say that and then nothing ever works properly.
I know what I'm doing. I mean, it's only a few wires.
Hello, is that Auto Audios?
Mrs. Campbell?
Yeah, he's been having a few problems.
I don't understand it. I'm usually really good with wiring. It came with all the wrong connectors.
A tense prison standoff.
There's been a bit of a riot. A couple of fires started.
A delicate assignment for the paramedic team.
But if there's any reason anyone doesn't want to go in, just say so now.
Where's your fallen chain?
In me does.
This time, the lives at risk could be their own.
Shift!
Wait! You fancy yourself a bit of a hero, don't you?
Just trying to do my job, man. You're not helping, all right?
An explosive situation and picking up the pieces. Tonight at 9 on UTV. Minister David Trimble says a deal is tantalisingly close as negotiations continue at Stormont. The son of a bar owner in County Antrim has revealed that 11 out of the 12 customers in the pub targeted by the Orange Volunteers were Protestants. And a 29-year-old Dungannon man has been jailed for life for the murder and rape of his wife.
Alison Pickles is an attractive girl.